About 4 or 5 years.
That's just like men. You wouldn't know, would you? 4 or 5. Oh man, my girlfriend and I—we've been together for 2.5 years. Sup, boo boo. I've never had a girlfriend before her ever. Like, I've never had a boyfriend before her. Like, this is my first relationship ever. So I've never been through a breakup, but I heard it's terrible. So I decided to write a song for her to make sure that she never breaks up with me. So I decided to write a song about my undying fear of hatred that I might have for her later. So I hope y'all don't mind. I want to make sure she never breaks up with me. If y'all don't mind sitting through this song, is that okay?
Woo!
Let me get my tongue real quick.
Woo!
It's fine. Silence is great. All right. Who did that? Okay. Awesome. Y'all ready?
Woo!
Yeah?
Woo!
Okay. I need to find a way to quickly grab my guitar. I'm still working on it. I've been doing this for like 2 years. Don't worry about it. Okay. You remember this song and all the words I'm about to sing. I'll take a picture of your puppy and put it on Facebook with the tagline, "This is ugly."
Woo!
That wasn't threatening enough. I need to amp this up.
Woo! Woo!
Make sure she don't go nowhere. You make bitches cry, they don't leave.
No.
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 Well, listen to the song, because you can't go nowhere. Baby, you better never say we're not together. I don't need no pressure. I don't need to stop threatening. But if you ever leave me, leave me, leave me. If you ever say that we're ending, I want you to remember this song and all the words I'm about to sing. Okay, this is where it gets graphic. Hold on tight. That's if you
We love you.
We love you.
Are you all ready for your next comments? Hilarious. I've known her for like a day and a half. We're like best friends. All right.